Fear, anxiety, panic. Paralyzed from moving forward to see the safety of the branch or climbing down to the ground below.
Winners win in the end.
In these moments of fear, we often feel stuck. Many times, our distress over what is to come blinds us from seeing an opportunity God has before us. This was the case for ancient Israel. They had suffered defeat and were removed from their land, their future unknown.
Kind of put that behind us. We knew what we did wrong.
You're going to get knocked down. You're going to miss a play. You're going to do poorly on a test. But you just got to be able to compartmentalize that and really see the bigger picture and understand that you're growing and you're here to push yourself beyond your limits.
But through the words of Jeremiah, God promises the nation a future that is far better and beyond their current reality.
I am considered one of the best long snappers in the country.
Includes a restored trust in Him. In Jeremiah 29:11, we are called to trust in God's foreknowledge and His goodness. He has already written the story of our lives, and we must remember that He is the author and perfecter of our faith.